This was not an arrest. This was a kidnapping. This was all cooked up between Bush and Koizumi. They are war criminals. They should both be hung.